What's the expression? It's not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kotal Kahn has always bargained with you fairly, Kenor.
Sure, sure. I'm just saying. Upgraded weapons, my intel, and poof. The long outworld civil war. Done. Might be nice to kick back a bit, eh?
You know Melina's location.
And a whole rebel army. It's gotta be worth at least 50.
I must attack her immediately. End this conflict. As you say, it drains us.
Right. Do we have a deal?
What is it, Devora?
The Emperor should not be concerned. Accident ahead. This one will clear it. Make way for Kotal Kahn! Move!
The Tarkatans are in position. We await your order.
It is given, dearest Tanya.
Stopping a carriage is nothing. Killing an emperor...
False emperor!
...requires power. Power you have, Melina. And won't use.
It pains me to use it, Rain. I need more time. The usurper's excursion came too soon.
The rain falls when it may.
No matter. If Kano does what I paid him to do.
Now! Do it!
You said a mouthful.
Wind and air.
Keep your 50 million. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
Come on!
sacrifice honors me. I grow stronger on your knees. You're not worth the dirt on my shoe. You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Kuatar.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edenia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it. Your rebellion is all that prevents it. You are a fool to trust Melina. She tasks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Rugronate!
Yeah. Another Edenian, the supposed half-god.
Kogakir! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bulak.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.